Have you had a long-term relationship before, Alex?
Yeah.
Hated it. How long did it last, man?
2 months.
Wow. Long-term, nice, okay. The fair play, Alex. So, how long have you been... How long have you been single, Alex?
I've been single
23 years. 2 months of that, mate, he was loved up. He was loving it. I'm fully committed.
It was brilliant.
It was brilliant. Right, okay.
But you know, I hated it.
You hated it? Right, okay. So, are you looking for a relationship now, or just on the
plan? I'm single ready to mingle.
Single ready. I like it. Twice you've offered it to the room, Alex. Hey, you know, mate, you've got to have confidence to get up here and tell jokes, but fuck me, Alex. Like, you've got some confidence, mate. I like you. I like you. I can't wrap my head around. 2 months is a long relationship, you know. Where do you live, Alex, in Manchester?
I live in Birmingham.
Oh, fuck, so you're only up for the weekend?
I'm here to see you.
He was up for a day and then he's just not gone home.
Right. Mom, I'll be back on Monday. All right. I'll tidy your room, don't worry. I'll be back.
It went well.
So when did you get up here then, mate? Friday?
Friday.
Fucking hell, fair play, mate. So you got a job back at home, though?
No.
Oh, right. Are you thinking about applying for anything, Alex?
Yeah.
I do actually have a job.
Right, well, the dishwasher? Like, what's the job, Alex?
I wish.
Yeah. What is it you want to do?
Comedy.
Mate, if you come back next week, I'll put you on the fucking job. Right? Check with your mum first.